police cam video shows a Spokane officer swearing and confronting a domestic violence suspect a year ago. Tonight, that officer is back on patrol. KXY4's Ariana Cohen working for you. And Ariana, why is the police department releasing this now?
Well, Nadine, Police Chief Craig Meidel says it's because someone who cannot be identified requested for the body cam footage about a month ago, and it was the Spokane Police Department's choice to release it to the media. You can hear the panic as Spokane police officer Chris McMurtry chases after Ronnie Lacey armed with an axe handle.
Spokane police! On the ground, do it now!
It takes Officer McMurtry and six other officers to tackle Lacey down.
It seemed to think he was going for a weapon based on the tone and the volume and everything, so you get a huge adrenaline dump when you're in those situations.
Get the handcuffs on him.
Relax, dude.
Hey, relax your arm.
Okay, please.
Okay.
I can't breathe, guys.
You're doing good.
Okay, please.
Police finally arrest Lacey and get him in the back of the police vehicle when Lacey threatens Officer McMurtry.
He's threatening to shoot me?
I'm threatening to shoot you.
But it's what happens next inside the police vehicle during the drive to the Spokane County Jail that Police Chief Craig Meidel finds the most troubling.
So shut your mouth. Easier to talk to a third grader. You gotta be taller than 5'4 to ride this ride, homeboy.
The demeanor of the officer was the worst I have seen from any officer in my entire career here. When we make a mistake, we're going to own it.
And that transparency is why the Spokane Police Department is releasing this body cam footage 1 year later.
And in an effort to not only showcase the good that we catch on the body cameras, I think it's going to also be important for us to acknowledge the bad. I want the community to understand this is not typical of SPD behavior, and we won't tolerate this.
And Officer McMurtry was taken off the patrol for 1 year and put on administrative desk duty. Chief Craig Meidel says he is back on patrol as of 2 to 3 weeks ago. Reporting in the studio tonight, I'm Ariana Cohen, KXLY4 News.
Thank you, Ariana.